Hello, I'm Veronica Duda. Authorities say a 72-year-old man from Virginia was struck and killed by a vehicle while crossing Route 52 in Summers Point. Police say the man was not in a crosswalk. He was pronounced dead at the scene. A 75-year-old driver is cooperating in the investigation. Virtua Health employees in South Jersey wore blue in March for Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month. Health officials are reminding those who are eligible to schedule a colonoscopy.